We just love you, Lord. We love you. We bless your holy name. We magnify and glorify you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. You're so worthy to be praised, Lord. Worthy to be praised, Lord. We thank you, Lord Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for your precious Son, Heavenly Father. Thank you for the dying of the cross, Heavenly Father. Thank you for saving us, Heavenly Father. Thank you for your grace and your mercy, Heavenly Father. You're so worthy to be praised, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you.
Give you the praise and the glory, Lord. We bless your name on this evening, Father God. But truly, you are worthy, O Lord God. We thank you for manifesting yourself, O Lord, on the behalf of your people, Father God. We thank you, Lord, for answering their prayers and petitions that have been laid up, O Lord God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father God. Let us come before you, Father God, as a sweet smelling sacrifice, Father God. In the name of Jesus. And let it be pleasing in your sight, Father God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we give you praise and we give you glory, Lord God, for manifesting yourself, O God. Hallelujah. As we see your goodness and your mercy, O Lord God, we thank you, Father God, for we do taste and see. Hallelujah. Glory to God. For you are truly a good God. You are merciful that none shall perish, for all shall come to repentance. Thank you, Father God, for creating us a clean heart and renewing, O God, a right spirit within us, Father God. In the name of Jesus, that we might walk in your ways and your virtue, Father God. Every day, Father God. Thank you, Father God. We give you praise in the glory, Lord. Hallelujah. Wash, O God, with the water of your word. Hallelujah. That we may be pure, Father God. Even as you are pure and holy, Father God. We thank you, Father God. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, we bless you, Lord, for you are worthy to be praised. We magnify you, Lord, for we need you, Lord God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, the never before, Father God. We cry out, Father God, from our heart, Father God. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for doing the work within us, O God, that you won't have to do it again. We thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We walk by faith and not by sight, O God. For the thing that is seen and trembling is subject to change. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, that you're changing for the better. Hallelujah. According to your will and according to your purpose, we give you the praise and the glory, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that you are not right. Hallelujah. Concerning your problem and me and God. But, Lord, you are faithful. Hallelujah. Glory to God. For you watch over your word, Lord God, to perform it. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Lord God. For you say hell and earth may pass away, but your word shall not fail. We thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus, we can rest in you, Lord. Knowing, Lord God, that you are able to do exceedingly abundant of all. We thank you as according to the power that work within us, Lord God. We thank you. Hallelujah. That power is of the Holy Ghost working both to do of your will and your pleasures. We thank you, Father God. In the name of Jesus, O Lord. Hallelujah. Give us your peace. Hallelujah. Not as the world give us, Lord, but your peace. Hallelujah. Surpass of all understanding. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. We give you praise, Lord. And we rejoice in you, Lord. We thank you, Father God. We bless your name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We rejoice in you, O Lord God. And again, I say rejoice. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. We give you praise. We magnify you. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. We bless your name, Lord. We give you the praise, Father, for all that you're doing, Lord. In the name of Jesus, in the midst of Lord. Hallelujah, in our behalf. Individually and collectively, Lord. Hallelujah, in our family, with our loved ones. We thank you for joining by your spirit and those that are not saved. We thank you, Father God, for softening their hearts. Hallelujah. Glory to God. That they may receive you, Lord God, with gladness. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we give you the praise, Lord God. And we rejoice in you, Lord. We bless your name for all that you have been doing. In Jesus' name. Glory to God.
Yes. Hallelujah. Yes, Jesus. Oh, yes, God.
Thank you, Father God, that the prayers, oh God. Hallelujah, we made in this place. I come up before you as a memorial, oh God. Sweet incense, oh God, to the nostrils, God. We thank you that every prayer that was prayed, oh God, we mix it, oh God, with faith in you, oh God. Knowing that you will deliver, hallelujah, on your end, hallelujah. You will bring it to pass, God. You said, have faith in God. Hallelujah, we thank you, Father God. And with our faith, oh God, we're that we put before you this night, God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, for attending to our prayer, God. Hallelujah. Attending to our cry, oh God. And we give you praise tonight, oh God. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Is there anyone that has anything they want to share tonight? I don't know how I got put in charge tonight. Just kind of got put in charge. Sister Dorothy, did you have something? Anyone? Praise God. Well, I'll just share a little bit about the word that I had been studying a little bit before we came to service tonight, and that comes from 1 John. Hallelujah, the first chapter. And it John talks about, hallelujah, the light that we bear. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. I'm going to have to get my word. Thank you, Jesus. Hold on just a moment. Verse 7, the first chapter. But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, talking about Jesus, we have fellowship one with another. And the blood of Jesus Christ, the Son, his Son, cleanses us from all sin. Hallelujah. And that just ministered to me, because without that light, saints of God, there is no way that we can light up a dark world. Jesus told us, I believe in St. John, the first chapter. He said, I am he who has come into the world, and I lighted up every man. Every man, even though they don't recognize Jesus as their Lord and Savior, they come with light, because Jesus said, every man. And if you want to follow me, I'm going to turn over to St. John, the first chapter. Just make sure that I'm saying what is in the word, so you all won't think I'm making this up. St. John, the first chapter. Jesus said, I come into the world and I light up every man that comes into the world. Yeah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. That light really ministers to me. Verse 9, chapter 1. Well, let's go back up to verse 8. He was not that light. Oh, excuse me. He was talking about, let's go back up to 7, because it's talking about John, and then it goes on to talk about Jesus. The same came for witness to bear the light, talking about John the Baptist. He was not that light, but hallelujah, that all men through him might believe. But he was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of the light, Jesus. That was the true light, which lighted up every man that cometh into the world. That includes every soul that is born into the world. Jesus came to be that light for every man, like I said. Even if they don't recognize him as Lord, he is yet that light. And we, them, even the more as we have given our life to the Lord, we should bear that light, because the world is dark out there. And if once the Lord comes back and the Holy Spirit is taken away and we're taken away, can you imagine the world is going to be a dark, dark. Remember that blackout that we had in 2007, the reason why I remember that year is because my grandbaby was born in that week. When we had that blackout, there was no electricity, it was black darkness. Remember how scary that was? It wasn't really scary, but it just was a weird feeling to drive down the street and there was no lights. It's going to be darker than that when the light, the church is raptured out and taken out of the world. So I said that to say, well, it is so important that we bear our light so that men can see our light. Even if they don't know that we're born again, they should be able to see that light that we bear, because it's a witness to all people. Amen? Amen. Praise God. Does anyone else have anything to share, actually?
Yeah, I
want to
share in the...
Sister Shirley?
Do
you
want to
come in?
I thought
well,
I yeah.
Praise God. On page 24 of this little book, about the fourth verse, it says, Christ has redeemed me from the curse of the law. Christ has redeemed me from poverty. Christ has redeemed me from sickness. Christ has redeemed me from spiritual death. For profit, he's given me wealth. For sickness, he's given me health. For death, he's given me eternal life. And I just thought that was, it was good to me. I just thought this brain is, just talk about this tonight. And it's on page 24 in your little book. And it says, it is true unto me according to the word of God. I delight myself in the Lord, and he gives me the desires of my heart. Yes. I have given, and it is given unto me, good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, men give it unto my bosom. But it's on page 24 in the Confessions. And I just thought it was good. I really did.
Amen.
Presents to us, God has given us a promise.
Amen.
That is a yes, amen. So we just thank God for his word on tonight.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. I'm finished. If no one else has anything, we can be closed down. You want to stand? Please, I'm here. Father, we just thank you on tonight, oh God. We thank you, our God, hallelujah, for being in our midst on tonight, God. We thank you, our God, that every time that we come in your name, oh God. No other name, hallelujah, that's given among men. You told us that whereby, hallelujah, we can be saved. We can be delivered, Father. We just thank you that we do not take our walk lightly, oh God, that we will go out, oh God. Hallelujah, let our light so shine before men that they will see our good works and glorify our Father which is in heaven, oh God. If we don't do anything, Father God, allow our light to shine so people will see, oh God. People will see, oh God, that there is hope, that there is light, hallelujah, among darkness, hallelujah. And we just give you praise on tonight. We thank you, Father God, that everyone, for everyone that has come out on tonight, the intercessors, the prayer warriors, God. Hallelujah, we may not even consider ourselves being a prayer warrior, but Father God, those that have come out and pressed their way, Father God, let us know that they are prayer warriors. And we thank you, Father God. We thank you for making us your intercessors, God. But we know that we are special to you, God. Hallelujah, we know that you honor us, the intercessors, dear Jesus. And we thank you, Lord God. As we honor you, Father God, you will honor us, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you in Jesus' name tonight. Amen.